Right. I think we got it. Thanks everybody for joining me. We anxiously await Dr. Lee's responses to Andy's series of questions. And let's just say Dr. Fleming will then hopefully write us and say exactly how a virologist distinguishes an electron microscopy, either cryo or transmission or the old-fashioned way, through a picture with no other input, just by looking at the picture, distinguish a pathogenic virus from the breakdown contents of dead and dying cells.